In this video, I'll create a book flipping animation using CSS3 transform. Let's create a div as a book and inside create two more divs which will be the pages of the book. Decorating the book with position and perspective. I need before studio element which will be the flipping page. I need transform origin center right and transform rotate y as 180 degree. On hover, transform rotate y will be 0 degree. Finally, decorating the HTML CSS page left and right respectively and adding z index on the before studio element. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.